Anyway, I'm tired to say the least. Oof, why are you tired? And I feel that banana. Before anything, can you react to the clips? Right, yes. Are you able to send them again? But yeah, yes, I can react to those. For sure, for sure. Let me see as well. I'm just checking some of my Discord chats and whatnot. There we go. Yeah, so, trying to see Dyson Sphere program. Oh, Jeff owns this. I could actually play this probably. Interesting. I might have to. That seems interesting. Oh, also there's yeah, there's always Cartel Tycoon. That'd be a fun one. I'm gonna do a VR stream soon. I want to. It's just VR has been making me motion sick lately. I don't know what's up with that. I don't know if it's just me or what, but also I know Payday. Like I think Payday 2 is also VR or something. I don't know. You might have to pay for Payday 2 VR. Anyway, yes, let me find them. Watch them in order, please. All right, if you send them in order, I will make sure to watch them in order. Yeah. Oh, okay, never mind. Payday 2 VR is free. Interesting. Sorry, I was just looking because I saw we're watching some Russian Badger videos, and he's been playing a lot of Payday 2. Well, like some of his older videos and whatnot. And oh, I miss Payday 2. Payday 2 is such a fun game. I never, like, I love Payday 2, but the thing is like, it was hard to always find people that had, like, the same play style as you know? Because I always wanted to do, like, a run and gun strat, and everyone else wanted to do stealth for some reason, because, I mean, but stealth is boring. So, there. Alright. I realize those are two separate links, so. There we go. All right, yep. I think those are in the right order. Don't mind my this the wait, I can fix this. I'm gonna move this over here. No, why aren't you working? There you go. And then I'm just gonna go you I can fix this later so the follower goal is on the bottom, because I don't know if I like it on the top. Is the gorilla named Tuba? Because he's got a is that a two? Why does he just have two horns on his back? By horns, I mean like instrument horns.
Just take it easy peasy.
Oh, he can talk now, apparently. Man, that's his own fault. He had he...
Get to the next car. I'll go back for Tuba.
Yeah, he just had bad balance. Hazel's little girl. Ah, okay, so yes, the girl is Tuba. All right.
Teamwork begins with two people trusting each other.
What? She got electric shoes now? Yeet the girl. Hey, Color! What is up? How are you
You
doing?
no person.
Oh, wow. The vegans would be mad about that one, just saying.
It's fine, they'll be okay.
Yep. Seems about right. The magnetic. Ah, okay. Simon is the.
Where's
I
Tuba?
see.
Where is she?
Hazel,
Oh, it's a she.
safe.
Oh, my bad.
You never have to worry about that null again.
She.
Yeah, I wheeled her. I know you might not understand
Yeah,
that, but trust me.
I freaking wrecked her. Absolutely destroyed that scrub. Yeah, didn't even stand a chance. After that, I Fortnite danced on her grave.
Let's see how high our numbers got.
Oh, that's the numbers. Okay, I see. All right, I'll go to the funeral one now. Aww. That's great. Well, rest in peace, Tuba. Absolutely got destroyed by Simon, apparently. Was it Simon? I think his name was Simon. Yeah. Well, oh, we also need to change our follower goal real quick. There we go. this show seems depressing. It kind of does. It seems pretty interesting, though. Not gonna lie. It's like, I also need to change our follower goal real quick. Because it's actually a bit higher than that. 269. Nice. Nope, that's actually the... Nope. One second. 300. Ah. That's what I had it set up for. There we go. That, yep, there we go. Fixed. Awesome. Let's go. Anyway, sorry. they would have gotten stuck and separated, but they wanted Hazel to go with Grace and Simon because they were other people like her there. You mean like not gorillas? Or what do you mean? That sounds like a song I wrote. I don't know whether to feel proud or embarrassed. Hey, nice. Yeah. I didn't know you write music color. That's cool. Great, I should watch it. I like depressing shows. Ah, yes. Nothing like a good show to cry to. Fun. Not as much as depressing books. Have you ever read The Fault in Our Stars? I have not, actually. I'm not a... It's gonna sound really dumb, but I don't really read that much. I'm not a big reader, personally. But, and even if I was, I don't know if I'd read depressing books. Anyway, sorry, I just saw something. Okay, give me a second to write this out. Write what out now? Bro, this is gonna be a bit. Alright, also, so, anyway. What I was gonna do today was just play some Halo. Because I haven't played Halo in a while now. And I feel a little bad about that. But at the same time, I'm not sure. Actually, yeah, we'll go ahead and play some Halo. I don't really have anything else in mind. I'm gonna try to do some... I keep on saying this. I keep on trying. I'm gonna try to do more stuff in the future. We could play Cluster Truck, actually. I've got, what, 34 minutes of that played. Yep. That was a fun game. Yeah, Dungeon Defender. Where's the... Oh, I'll just search. Halo. There we go. Oh, no, it needs an update. Oh, wait. How big of an update does it need? Doesn't say. Download now. Let's see. Don't crash my internet, please. My Ethernet's plugged in, so it shouldn't, at least. Oh, 3 gigabytes. Okay, oof. Interesting. There we go. Tabby, I'm disappointed. You should read more books. I read a lot of books. I just returned 50 to the library the other day. $200 in fines? What? Oof, how many overdue books did you have? Yeah. Oh, man, that's rough. Yeah, I don't know. I was just never was like... It just sounds dumb, but I was just never like huge into reading, I guess. I don't know. Like, I was more of like a visual person. Like, I always preferred like TV shows and stuff like that. But yeah, I always wanted to like get into reading, and I read the Harry Potter books, but I never like, and I read a little bit of Percy Jackson, but like, other than that, not too much. There goes the iPad I wanted. I was saving. Oof, that's rough. Yeah. Yeah, that sucks, man. I'm sorry to hear that. Yeah, I know my mom got a Kindle a while back, and she's been loving that one for sure. I know she's been really enjoying the Kindle. What are you doing, dog? Sorry, my dog's just down next to me. Anyway, this is actually taking a minute to update. What the heck? I guess I am streaming right now, so that doesn't help. Yeah. Ah, yeah. But I'm sorry, man. I hope you're able to get the iPad. Yeah. I feel that. There's like a lot of stuff recently I've been wanting to buy, but there's also a lot of stuff I have to spend money on, and I'm like, pardon? You mean I have to spend this money on goods and services, and I can't just like hold on to it for an Oculus Quest 2? Because that's honestly what I really want right now. Actually, I'll probably wait later down the road, later down the road to get another VR headset, but man, I would love like a newer VR set. Right now I have an Oculus Rift and it's pretty nice, but I don't know, man. I just get really motion sick. I guess I just need more practice with VR, because I used to be great with it. But I think it's been a while since I've used my VR headset, so now I get motion sick pretty easily with it. I don't know. Yeah. Ugh. Also, so I'm currently just waiting on Halo Master Chief Collection to finish updating. Like screw groceries and crap. I want more books. I mean, fair enough. You know, at the end of the day, if you get too hungry, just eat the book. Simple enough. Oh, 1 second. Cheers. Yeah. Knowledge is much more important than nutrition. Eat books, exactly. They're good for you. Yeah, it's vegan, you know? I hope at least. Yeah, but I mean, like, it's just trees. It can't be... Oh, wait, I don't know why I did that. It can't be, like, bad for you. You ever heard of, like, consuming knowledge? I think that's what it means, actually. Once you're done reading the book, you're like, ah, that's a good book. Now, to really digest this knowledge, I am going to consume the book. Yeah, pretty simple, honestly. I don't know why more people don't do that. Yeah, I'm getting a part of an SMP as well. Like, I think it's gonna start in the summer, like around the time of. I'm laughing too hard right now. Yeah, I mean they are vegan. Yeah. If they're vegan, they've got to be good for you. That's the rule of thumb. Yeah, I mean it's all natural, you know. Like I don't see a world where like books where they could be bad for you. I don't know about the hardbacks. Actually, I think even hardbacks would be edible. But the pages, like, paper is edible, I believe. And I mean, that's vegan. That's gotta be good for you. It's just trees. 1 second. I'm showing my... I don't know what my dog is doing. Oh! There we go. Hey, dog. She's just chilling. Hey there, girl. What you doing? Ah. There we go. Alright. Man, this is taking forever to update. I don't know what's up with this. Yeah. If they're vegan, they have to be good for you. Exactly. Yeah. It's funny. I was just watching Pyrocynical's video on the vegan teacher. I don't know if I finished it, but... like, I watched that today as well. What you doing, dog? What do you want? You want some books? You want some knowledge? Alright, we'll go get you a nice book later. I'm pretty sure you've had dinner, but... Alright, I DM'd you in Discord. Did you? Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh, wow, that's a lot. Okay, I might read that in a minute because that is a bit. They do raids on. Huh. Sounds interesting. Also, how did Tuba get the name Tuba? Are they really good at playing the tuba? Was it the tubes on the back? Were those tubas? They didn't look like tubas. Or was I lied to? Oh, Tuba had kids who died? That squiggle on their face is the apex symbol. Interesting. Oh, I just thought they got like a bad anime cut or something. You know, it was like an anime scar. Like the little squiggly lines on the face. Anyway, do you prefer hardcover or paperback? I think paperback has less calories, but hardcover tastes better. I feel that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, like... Yeah, sure, you can probably eat a paperback faster, and a hardcover does take a while to eat, but it's, like, more enjoyable, I would say. It's like vegan jerky, if you will, you know? Yeah, it's difficult to eat, but very preferable. Yeah. I've read the Twilight Saga. It's so good and tasted delicious. Like, actually, one time I ate a book. Wait, like, legitimately now? Yeah. And interesting, I've never read Twilight. I think I've watched the movies, like, once. But, man, it was so long ago, I don't even remember. Mm-hmm. The only books I read are the Warrior Saga. Ooh, nice. When Tuba Roars, the Tuba's Blow. That's cool. That's actually pretty cool, not gonna lie. I was a toddler and yeah, I ate part of a book. Nice. I know that's what Jeff did, actually. Jeff is my brother, by the way. But when I think, well, I don't think he ate a book, but I think I do remember him eating like paper. I think it was like, I think he was doing homework or something, and he just didn't want to do the homework, so he just ate it. That's what I believe, at least. It's been a while since I heard the story, but I'm pretty sure that happened. Yeah, I think he was in first grade or something, so yeah, it was a while. Like, I actually talk about eating books like you would talk about the weather. I mean, yeah. Casual subjects, of course. Yeah. So casually. Yeah, I mean, like, what, y'all telling me you don't eat books? Man. Kind of concerning. Yeah, when COVID hit and all the grocery stores, like, were, like, completely emptied and everything, we had some pretty full bookshelves at the house. Let's just say they're not so full anymore. But man, the Harry Potter series was good. What? Oh, sorry, my dog made a sound. Yeah. Wait, so how did Tuba's children die? Or is that like a spoiler, Banana? Yeah, anyway, sorry, I'm trying to... Do we want to play something else? Okay, now you want out. 1 second. All right, let's go get you a book or something. You probably haven't had dinner yet. There you go. It's funny, I joked about my dog going to eat books, but she's actually eaten part of our bookshelf, so she's really just like one step away. And if she's eaten the bookshelf, I don't doubt she would eat the... Like, I wouldn't be surprised if she started eating the books, too. Yeah, and I'm not even kidding. Like, we have our bookshelf, like a wooden bookshelf, and there's just like a little... Like, at the bottom shelf, there's, like, a little bit out of the side, and it's just, like, just gnawed out. Where she's, like, gnawed on the side of the bookshelf and just ate the wooden bookshelf. And this, it's weird, dog. Yeah. Yeah, she's also eaten, like full-on tulips, which she'll, I think it was tulips, at least. It was at least a flower, because she ate, like, the flower bit, then she ate the leaves, then she ate the stem, and then she dug up the bulbs and ate the bulbs. And we're like, dog. Why? Ugh. Okay, that feels good. Hi, I'm back. Hey, welcome back, Banana. Yeah. I don't know why my neck's so sore. Yeah. Yeah, when COVID started, I ate my bookshelf. Nice. Books. Yeah, see, it's great, because, like, you'll eat the books, and then you have the bookshelf left, and the bookshelf is, like, the crust of the pizza, you know? Like, the rest of the pizza is, like, the books, and then you've got the bookshelf, which is basically just the crust. And sure, some people may not like the crust, and some people might like the crust. Personally, I'm a fan of the crust, so, I mean, it's a win-win in my book. Get it? Book. I hate myself. I hate the book. She eats the shelf. Aw. Yeah. It's true friendship right there. Teamwork at its finest. Then you will have no books. Well, I mean, if you read the books first, and then you consume the books, you'll, like, permanently know the book. That's how that works. It's called consuming knowledge, I believe. His books. I love the Warrior books, Warrior Cats. I've heard of those books, and I've heard they're really good. But, well, I don't usually read, so I've never read them before. The bookshelf is the crust of the pizza. Exactly. Yeah, I love the crust. What a pun. Wow, I know, right? I'm just so talented. I'm a natural at this. Man, where are my Twitch primes? Kidding. Yeah, the crust is actually pretty great. Man, I love stuffed crust. What's your guys' opinion on the, like, the crust of pizza? Yeah. Hey, don't underscore D. Thanks so much for the follow. I really do appreciate it. How are you doing? Came out at a fun time, but how are you doing? I'm glad to see you. I hope you're doing well. Yeah. You should be a stand-up comedian. Why, thank you. Yeah. Man, that's what, like, you know how people, like in the shower either practice or concert? It's like, I go from either concert when I'm playing music in the shower, but if I forget to, like, bring my phone into the bathroom or something, I'll just have my stand-up routine. And I'm like, man, I could still be a stand-up comedian. Yeah. They're intriguing. What, eating books? Oh no, the Warrior Cats books. Right, I see. Yeah, but thanks so much for the follow. I really do appreciate it. I'm doing great. How are you? That's awesome. I'm glad to hear it. I'm glad you're doing well. And same here. I'm doing pretty good. Yeah. Right now we're waiting on Halo. We're waiting on Halo to update, and it's almost done. It's actually picking up speed, surprisingly. So yeah, we're gonna be able to do that. Yeah. Yeah, but I'm glad you're doing well. What have you been up to? Yeah, I'm doing well too. I got a lot of homework I gotta work on, and I got class tomorrow, so that's gonna be fun. Man, Tuesdays and Thursdays, man, are always rough for me. Because I'm not a morning person, like, at all. I was homeschooled my entire life, so I always had my schedule, like, later in the day, but now I've gotta wake up at, like, 8:30 and go sit in a lecture for 2 hours and 15 minutes, and I just don't want to do that. You know? But it's gonna be nice. Next semester I'm gonna be taking all online classes, so that'll be fun. That sucks. Yeah. But oh well. On like 4 weeks from now I get out of classes, so I'm pushing it for those last 4 weeks. Quit streaming 8 books. I like your style, Color. I respect it. Yeah. And I mean, like, why do drugs when you can just eat books? It's a really simple thing. Just eat books. Yeah. We're back again. I'm grabbing bacon. Ooh, fun. That sounds good. Ooh, I had a panini today with with turkey, mayonnaise, pepper jack cheese, and bacon. Oh, it was so good. Yeah, I haven't had a panini in a while, so it was pretty nice. We have a panini maker. I got it for Christmas for my mom, but I've used it the most out of anyone in the house, so it was kind of a gift for me in a way, which I feel a little guilty about, but at the same time, I'm like, I'm getting great paninis, so I don't care. Exactly, yeah. Yeah, books are so much more healthier for you than drugs. Yeah. Yeah, don't get high on drugs, get high on knowledge, kids. That's what the cool kids do. Okay, now it's finalizing the update. My gosh, this is taking forever. Bruh. I guess it's because I'm streaming as well, but man. Yeah, it's weird, like, updates usually never take this long. Oh, 1 second. I said, hey, Tangerine, thanks for joining the Discord. I really do appreciate it. I don't know who that is here, but thanks for joining the Discord. I really appreciate it. Yeah. Yeah, for those who don't know, we have a Discord. If anyone would like to join, feel free to. I'll put it in the chat if anyone would like to join. Obviously, don't have to, but the option is there. If I give updates on anything, it'll be in there. Yeah. Okay, now I think the Master Chief Collection is finally updated. There we go. Finally, man. My goodness. Okay. I could have eaten like 2 books in that amount of time. Well, I guess depending on the book, of course. I probably could have eaten the Deathly Hallows in that amount of time. All right. Smoke books, not drugs. Yeah, just a different type of plant, you know? Says the person who plays Drug Cartel Tycoon. Hey now, it's just called Cartel Tycoon, to be fair, but you right. Yeah. And I mean, like, dealing drugs is fine. It's only if you're doing drugs, then that's bad. Don't quote me on that. Because I think that, because that's wrong. But wait, no, I shouldn't show my game just yet. Occasionally it leaks personal information. I don't know. At least one time it did. Okay, there we go. I think it is good now. Ah, sorry. Yeah. Also, hey, thanks for joining the Discord, Color. Really appreciate it. Yeah. There we go. Yeah. Yeah, but sure, I might be a drug dealer in a game, but at least I'm not doing the drugs. See? Yeah, sell books instead of drugs. I'm just going to be a book dealer. Yeah, that's it. I'm just going to become a publisher just so I can, like, deal books. You gonna work? OBS, come on, get into it. Wait, what does my stream goal say? I mean, my follower goal, I should say. My dog be going crazy now. Oh, it just says follower. It doesn't even say follower goal, it just says follower. Okay, let me fix that. Man, can I edit it without... Okay, I have to end the goal. 1 second. Ah, my goodness. Faz I was gonna do a Phasmophobia. Should I do a horror? I guess Phasmophobia is kind of a horror game if you think about it. Phasmophobia stream 300 270 36 15 2021. There we go. There we go. I think it should be better now, I guess. Yeah. Gotta get some money, am I right? Exactly. Yeah. Yeah, see, how else am I gonna buy books? Like, I gotta deal the drugs to buy the books to eat the books. It's really a simple thing when you think about it. Yeah. Also, I'll try to talk, but during cutscenes, I might be a little quiet because, well, the game is very cool. Oh, great. Now we gotta deal with Flood. I forgot about this. We left, like, right as a Covenant ship landed into the planet and Flood started walking out like, yo, what's up, gamers? That's pretty much what happened, actually. I should be a narrator. If the stand-up comedian thing doesn't work. It followed me home. Ah, great. Well, we're back into it. Okay, let me move my webcam and then just go... Nope, that's not it. Go, why isn't it working? Oh, there we go. And then I go, zoop. And then I drop it. Like, I think here is the best spot? Yeah, here is pretty good. Flood. I think. Spreading all over the city. How do we contain it? Well, sucks to be you. Find a crashed flood ship. Overload its engine core. We either destroy the city or risk losing the entire planet. Why don't we just lose the entire planet? Chief, make your way to the crash site. We have space travel. Can't we just go to a different planet? I don't see the issue here. Yeah, I'm gonna be a book dealer. Bro, we just got 3 new members in the Discord. Pog. Yeah, thank you guys so much for joining. I really do appreciate it. Hey, Jamie! It's like the music is a little loud, or sound, I guess. But thanks so much for the follow. I mean, not the follow. Why did I say follow? You've been following forever now. Thanks for the raid. I really do appreciate it. How are you doing? I'm glad to see you. Glad to see you. I think it's... I'll just lower master volume. Or no, game volume, I guess it's what it's called. I guess effects is what it would be. Yeah, I'll just lower effects because I like the music being loud because the Halo music slaps. Especially Halo 3. There we go. Anyway, raid. Hey, what is up, guys? How are you doing? Yellow tabs. Yellow. Book cartel tycoon. Now that's what I want. How to make a business, deal drugs, then deal books. Exactly. Yeah. That's the front operation, is the books. Authors are now called book dealers. Yeah. Well, I'm going to become New York's number one book dealer. That's going to be my official title. That's what I'm going for in life. Anyway, you guys missed a fun conversation. The streaming thing, don't forget about that. That's true, that's true. Yeah. If streaming doesn't work out, I'll go for stand-up comedian. And after that, I'll become a narrator. And on the side of all that, I'll be a book dealer. I'll just be doing that as a hobby, you know? Oh, he's dead. Where are we going? You know where we're going, Arbiter? I don't know where the ship landed, but I'm assuming it's this way because the little blue marker is telling me to go this way. Are you friendly? You are. I was gonna shoot you. How are we doing, Tabby? Oh, I just wanted to stop by to say hi. Goodbye. Goodbye, Luna. Have a great day. Hope you're doing well. Yeah. Oh wow, he very dead. Yeah, but I'm doing pretty well. Having a nice day so far. Yeah. Excited. I don't have like super long until classes are finally over. Bro, what the heck? Where did these guys come from? Pardon? Oh, this is the game too loud. How's the sound for you guys? Shoot him, Arbiter. Wow, okay, I killed like 30 of them and you killed one? Man, you're pathetic. No one of the Covenant are losing. I don't know if they are, like, losing. I don't know if that's canon or not, but I'm gonna believe it is. Anyway, I'm gonna get a shotgun now. Conversation started with us talking about books, and that turned into how it's fine to eat books. Exactly, yeah. And my defense for eating books was that it's vegan, and all things that are vegan is good for you. And no one can convince me otherwise. Is Q? Yep, Q is punch. Oh, yeah, he's dead. Oh, wow, sucks to be you, man. Okay, I just put him out of his misery, you know? I meant to punch the thing that was on his back, but, I mean, I was doing him a favor anyway. Okay, he's dead. Oh. Heck yeah. Anyway, we'll keep going now. Eat trees, not animals. Exactly. Yeah. Yeah, just consume trees. That's what I like to do in my spare time. Man, have you ever watched Over the Hedge? Oh my gosh, what is this? What is the sound? I don't like it. It's so eerie. It's spooking me. Come on, this is ruining my tree vibes. Is it effect? I don't think it's effects. There we go, that's good. I just destroyed that fool. Oh yeah, now let's go, Arbiter. Finally doing something for once. Don't die now. That's bad for your health. Wow. Oh, heck yeah. Oh, wait, we've got things in this game. What is this one? Oh, this is a... Oh, yeah, I'll take that regenerator, actually. I forgot how you place them, because it's been a minute since I last played, but I know you can place these things. Like, right under my grenades, the little, cross. That stands for healing. I believe. Trip mine! I don't think I want to trip mine. Actually, I do kind of want to trip mine. That sounds cool. Because those have only done good things for us. So, also, sorry if I'm missing stuff. Hey, I want to stop by the corner of Aspen and Oak today to get some books from the book dealer. Imagine walking down an alleyway, a guy with a trench coat opens up his trench coat, and he's like, hey kid, want to buy some books? You know? Tastes better than paperback. That's the... what is the word? Decision we've come to. That hardbacks taste paper better than paperbacks, but they do have more calories. I don't like the crunchiness of them. I mean, that's fair. Yeah. See, my opinion on hardcover is I like hardcover because it's like jerky in a way. It's like vegan jerky, you know? And sure, it's gonna take a while to chew, but it's for the it's like for the flavor mostly, you know? Why aren't you... You don't just... Okay, now you want to die? Pardon? Okay. I see how it is. Oh, hey, Arbiter. You know how you can go invisible? I've got a flashlight. See? That's pretty cool. Can somebody stop with that eerie music? I'm trying to talk about how we're eating books. Oh, wait. Is it technically music? Oh, no. What's this one? Oh, deployable cover. Where are we going? This way, I guess. Wait, what? I stapled a worm to a tree once. Are you okay? Banana, pardon? Stop by the party night and get high on books. Exactly. Hey, bro, want to try some books? Nah, man. Oh. PTSD time. Can you repeat that, Cortana? I wasn't paying attention. Don't take it personally. I just, don't pay attention. Wow, there was a lot of ammo here. I could have been using that ammo more thoroughly. Can you stop with that, the violin or whatever? Want to buy some literature? Ooh, I don't like that sound. That just sounds moist. I don't like it. Oh, that's what that sound was. Okay, you know what? You kill them, Arbiter. You're the guy with the invisibility. I don't know how that makes you more qualified for this position, but... Did he say BLT? Man, I would love a bacon lettuce tomato right now. You okay there, buddy? You want me to put you out of your misery?
I can see it crawling, sliding around beneath their skin.
No, that sounds awful. Here, man. I'll do you a favor real quick. Rest well, man. Alright, anyway. I was doing him a favor. It was the books, man. You need to eat books in moderation. That's what happens when you eat too many books, kids. Let's see. Where are we going from here? What? Oh, Mike. I was so confused. Ah, Shadow of Intent. Is that what those are? What the heck? I'm so confused. What's happening down there? Are those friendlies? I don't think so. Oh well. If they are, we'll just say they were in the way of my grenades. Oh, nope, definitely. Oh, okay. Alright then. Oh no, they are friendly. Okay, let's go. Hey there, buddy. Wanna go kill some flood together and eat some books later? Come on, all the cool kids are doing it. Yeah, this is a guy that eats books. This guy's his favorite season of one on books. Grass. I love the earthy flavor, you know? That's what really gets me right there. But instead of bacon, it would be book pages. Ah, yes. Book lettuce tomato. My favorite sandwich. That's what the B stands for. Pardon, sir? Are you okay? Okay, he's not okay. It's like that song by My Chemical Romance. Flesh. I want to read everything you guys are saying, and I feel bad for not, but I look over occasionally and I just see something like flesh. Pardon? Oh, that's bad. Oh no, this is so unfortunate. Oh, only if I had a gun that shot multiple bullets to kill these things. There we go. You know, just... Oh, I freaking missed? Bruh. You know what? I'm just gonna punch you from now on. Oh, okay, I see you, Arbiter. Oh no, they're gaining on us. Okay, we should probably leave. Anyway, except it's way funnier than teachers would make it. Wait, what? A teacher at a meeting deciding how to design a drug resistance poster while also promoting reading. Exactly. We are much better at it, though, you know? We should be hired to do, like, anti-drug campaigns. Eat books, not drugs. That's right, kids. Don't eat drugs. Eat books. Yeet! Oh wait, I've got a trip mine as well, actually. Should I use that here? Wait, let's see. How do you use this again? Is it G? I don't think it's... No, it's not that either. One second. I need to... Go in there, Arbiter. I need to figure out my keybinds real quick. Is it T? No? It's not T. R? No, why would it be R? Not Z. Arbiter, you've got this, right? I have to figure out my keybinds real quick. 5? No? Arbiter, you still got this, right? Okay, good. What button was it? It's shift! I figured out, Arbiter! We're safe! Oh, I see. See, look at this, Arbiter! Oh no, that's not what you were meant to do. Oh, you silly goose. Okay, well, that didn't go according to plan. Vore's books? Anyway, alright, you ready, Arbiter? Yeah, you really gotta pick up the pace, man. Look, I did all the work back there. I just hope you know. Yeah. I don't even know why I'm allowing you to come with me. I'm doing everything around here. Anyway, Arbiter, you've got this. I believe in you. I'm gonna go home on vacation. Oh, my. I mean, I'll get overweight on knowledge, though. Getting that fat knowledge, bro. I'm not fat. I just have more knowledge than you. That's how you have a positive outlook on life. Yeah. Bro, you weigh 300 pounds. It's more room for knowledge. It's just the knowledge stored up in my fat. We're promoting reading. We're promoting consuming. Exactly. There's a big difference. Who is? Pardon? Are we saving Cortana? Oh, okay. I think we're searching the ship for Cortana. I don't like that. Oh. That can't be. How are you holding together, man? Are you 100? What the heck? Oh my goodness. Oh, that you are disgusting. You need to die. Oh, we should burn that thing. Oh my goodness. Oh well, I might actually die here. Arbiter! Please? Oh, I see. Oh, yep. Wait, I have a solution for this. Oh, I think I just killed... Nope, never mind, he's fine. Oh, no, he isn't. Get wrecked, nerd. Oh, yeah, you're friendly. Oh, you're not. Yeah, remember to ask your librarian for the low-fat book section. Yeah. I want to see what will happen if I walk into a library and say, yes, do you have dairy-free books by any chance? What the? Oh, I don't like whatever you're doing. Oh, no. What the? Pardon? Are you okay, sir? I'm gonna get bored. Ow. Who threw this box at me? Was it you? My gosh, that's so rude. Oh, my. Oh, actually, I might take this. Or, yep, you. Oh, that was an Arbiter, right? No, it wasn't. There we go. I have a solution to this problem. Usually I would say books, but minigun works too. Do you think I can hit these guys from over there? I think I'm hitting them. You guys see them over there? They're like around my crosshair, I believe. Yeah, get over the way. Remember. Oh. I'm not fat. I just have more knowledge. Exactly. That's how you have a positive outlook. You know, I'm taking this with me because I have no ammo. Anyway, let's go, Arbiter. Come on, pick up the pace. Absolutely pathetic. Look at me, doing all the work.
We seek the same prize, but our shipmaster will sacrifice all to stop the flood.
Yes, he will. Hoorah! I wasn't really paying attention to him, but hoorah! Pardon me, coming through. Have you heard about books? Have you guys got any books you want to eat? I can eat. Pardon me, I'm looking for the book dealer. You guys know where that guy is? I'll just stand back here and wait for the book dealer then. Alright. Battle? What are we battling? Oh. You're ugly. Are you dead? No, you're not dead. Now you are though. Is there any shotgun ammo around here? Oh, heck yeah, there is. I don't like that you're coming over in my direction. Stop that. I said stop. There we go, finally. Gosh, how many times you gotta tell a fool no? Did you just, oh. That's ugly. Is that a gravity hammer? Pardon? Alright. Yeah. Doom music intensifies. Actually, no, I don't want to waste my gravity hammer on you. I'll just kill you normally. Not fat. I'm just smarter than you. Exactly. That's how you just destroy people's confidence right there. Do I jump into the pit of despair? I think I do. Arbiter, you with me? No? Okay. Ooh, am I getting bored right now? What is happening? Where am I? Infinite Devil Machine. Ah, yes. Love those. Oh.
Do not be afraid.
I'm kind of.
I am salvation.
I'm kind of afraid right now, not gonna lie. Just saying. There's a lot of energy swords down here. Where were you guys turned into little zombie boys? There's so many plot holes. They could have used you guys. I don't like this. It's like skim milk. I don't know. It's just. I'm gonna go around that, even though I've walked through much worse, probably. I'm gluten free. Could you tell me where the nonfiction is? Yeah. You walk in. Yeah, I'm on a classical diet. Can you show me to the history section real quick? Yeah. Yeah, I don't want anything, like, artificial now, so if you can point me just to, like, the... Oh. Document section. Now... do you have any books? Oh, Retrieve Cortana, okay. I probably should... Oh.
Chief.
Cortana.
High Charity, the Prophet's holy city is on...
Cortana.
Is what now? I couldn't hear you. You were kind of lagging there. Oh. Oh. Eat minigun bullets and eat books.
Before your construct any further
Wait.
Trauma?
Leave her alone.
If we do not take this device to a safe location, somewhere I can make repairs.
On Halo, you tried to kill Cortana. You tried to kill me.
Protocol dictated my response. She had the activation index, and you were going to destroy my installation.
Oh yeah, we did do that.
Destroy my installation.
Yeah, I remember.
I have only one function, to help you reclaim her.
Why?
As I always should have done.
I don't remember why, but yeah, let's go. Oh, yep, we're trusting him very casually. Imagine he just didn't take him with us with him. Aren't we gonna blow up the ship? I thought that was the goal. Oh, I guess you guys have got that under control now? Halo 1 stuff? Yeah.
Perhaps one of our technicians.
That will not be necessary.
Success!
Hi, Charity. The Prophet's holy city is on its way to Earth with an army of Flood. I can't tell you everything.
That sucks.
It's not safe.
Aren't you a little late? Didn't that just happen?
It's just a message.
Let it play.
Didn't we just let it play? Okay. Nuke everything. Oh, no, not nuke everything. What is the CPU overheating?
The Ark. There isn't much time.
I'm sorry.
No matter, Oracle. We've heard enough. Our fight is through the portal. With the brutes and the bastard truth.
Yeah! Hoorah! Yeah, can't we just move to a different... Can we get a vacation planet?
And you, shipmaster, just glassed half a continent. Maybe the Flood isn't all I should be worried about.
One single Flood spore can destroy a species. Were it not for the Arbiter's Council, I would have glassed your entire planet.
Why aren't we killing them?
Cortana.
Didn't they like get rid of half the planet? Hey, or have a continent? Yeah. Hey, thanks so much, May. I really do appreciate it. Hope you're doing well. Thanks so much for the 3 months now. My goodness.
What we should do, Commander, is understand clearly that this is humanity's final stand here at Earth.
Why are we so determined to stay on Earth? It kind of sucks here. I have been around this planet a couple times. It doesn't look great.
We might just have a chance.
Yeah.
No. If your construct is wrong, then the Flood is already won.
I'll find Cortana's solution, and I'll bring it back.
Earth.
Fair enough.
Is all we have left. You trust Cortana that much?
Why is it all we have left?
Yes, sir.
Why are we so determined to die on this planet? It sucks here.
Hell of it is, Chief.
Let's just go to Mars or something. Yeah, but thanks so much, May! I really do appreciate it! The warthogs look like toy warthogs, like, next to the people. I don't know, they just look really small. Heck yeah! Hoorah! Oh, who's that? Oh, that's the... Yep. Man, Master Chief is tall. No, I will... I gotta go. I have to. Aw. I'm sorry to hear that, D. Yeah, sorry for not chatting as much as I'd like to as well. I really do want to chat more and everything. But yeah, thanks for stopping by. I do appreciate it. Again, for anyone here, if you... we do have a Discord if anyone would like to join, of course. But yeah, but thanks so much for stopping by, D, and the follow. I really hope you're doing well. Hope you're having a great day or night, wherever you are. Yeah. Anyway, I guess on to saving Earth time. Ah, you know, just the classics. Also, cheers. The Covenant before the Peace Talks destroyed everything else. Ah, yeah, right. It makes sense now. Man, no offense to Earth, but the Covenant kind of slapped. Sure, there are a bunch of lizards.
They outnumber us 3-1.
Then it is an even fight.
Heck yeah! Mongrel hides. You've also got the Master Chief on your team. My man took out an entire fleet by himself, pretty much. Oh yeah, let's go. What's for dinner, you ask? Books, bye. yes. Oh, you have to head out, Color? Alright, see you, Color. I should be back later, hopefully. Thanks for talking, Tabby. Let's think about it. Yeah, but goodbye, Color. Thanks for stopping by. I do appreciate it. Love chatting with you. Hope you're doing well. Hope you have a great night. Yeah. And thanks for stopping by. I do appreciate it, of course.
She's a little crook, Sergeant. She'll hold.
All
right, hop the hatch.
Heck yeah! I could choose any weapon. I chose the sniper. I mean, sure, the sniper's great and all. But if we're fighting Flood, and even Brutes, I still think I want a shotgun. I can barely hear Johnson. But that's fine. No, I will continue. But he's trying to make up for killing you like 100,000 times. Yeah. To be fair, I don't think she'll ever forgive me. I never even killed Kavin. But I mean, May's still gonna try to kill me every single chance she gets. Also, sorry if I've missed a lot. I probably have missed a lot. Alright, anyway, well, I guess on with this now. Okay, so I got two weapons, and it's a battle rifle and a sniper. I mean, fair enough. Mm-hmm. What do you mean? Yeah, right. Okay, that's nothing. The salt? This would go great with my books. Oh, right. I take the first shot? Okay, can you guys be, like, stealthier? If you're whispering, why are you running?
Charge!
Seriously? Y'all think you are helping anybody? My goodness, this is just pathetic now. Oh my gosh, you guys are awful. What is this? Did you call me a jerk? Hey, you better watch who you're talking to. I'm the Master Chief. Yeah, that's right. Nope. Psych! Oh, right, I should probably kill these guys, huh? There we go. It's like, now the music's like too low, or sound, I guess, at least. I'll put this back up to 60. There we go. Yeah. Do you have any pictures of Kavin you can DM me? I want to make a memorial. Yeah, see, I don't even think they have any pictures of Kavin. Kavin didn't even mean that much to them. Yeah, I mean, to be fair, I don't know what I was gonna say, but I've never killed any of the pets, any creature that's been named. So I'm still gonna keep on saying that I've never killed Kavin. How dare you, Tabby? What do you mean? Yeah, it's true. Do you have any pictures of Kavin? I don't think you do. Oh, what are you guys doing over here? Hey, pals. Oh well, he just dropped dead. Man, you're kind of pathetic. Not gonna lie. Oh wow, you guys just suck. Wow, you guys are sad. I hope you know. Oh, I've got 69 ammo left. Nice. Yeah. Man, what scrubs. Oh wait, I have to get. I saw something I kind of need. Yeah. Now I can wreck these nerds in style. Pardon me, coming through. Oh, okay, this is more battle rifle ammo. Did I get the? Yeah, okay. I wanted to make sure I was picking up the ammo. Now we can go forward. Behind me, soldiers? Okay, never mind. I guess, you know, yeah, you can go first. I'm fine with that. I do have a flashlight, though. Don't forget. It's pretty cool. They're making this worse. Look! I'm just saying the truth. I don't know what you mean. Oh, I guess minigun isn't the best solution here, right? Here. Did I miss? No, I didn't miss. What? Pardon? Man, I suck. I'm almost as bad as these guys. Oh, wow. I'm very bad. Can you stop? What? I shot him twice. He should be dead. You know what? I'm going in. Let's go, soldiers. Hoorah! What are you talking about? Can you just shoot them? Like, shut up, man. No one cares. Maybe I should have seen that one coming. All right, anyway, didn't happen. to be fair, apparently I have a habit of just making this worse. Yeah, also, one second. Yeah. Hey, also, Reese's Klondike Bar. I don't know who that is either, but thanks so much for joining the Discord. I really do appreciate it. Hope you're all doing well. Ah, there we go. Let's see. All right. Well, okay. I guess we'll do this again. That thing will tear the dawn apart. What will? That? What the heck is that? What? I don't know about you, man, but that just looks like... That doesn't look like anything. This looks like a big hunk of metal. Is it just like... Why is it floating in front of us? Is it just flaunting it? What is that even supposed to be? Like a... I can't even think of like a joke thing for this. This looks like nothing. Looks just like a piece of a building. Anyway, let's see, where are some nerds? Oh, wait. Did my bullet ping off of him? Pardon? Oh, wow, it sucks to be you, bro. Alright, I should, yep, there we go. Man, I suck. Okay, well, luckily they just stood still. That helps, but man, am I bad. Man, I'm so glad I never tried this on Lasso. There we go. Really? Great. He's got a bubble shield. He's got a bubble shield, man. What is this? You know what? Okay. Simple solutions. Yeah. Sometimes all it takes is just a sniper bolt to the face. There we go. It's a rocket manta ray? Ah, yes, I see it now. Yeah. For a second, it kind of resembled... Wait, is it coming back? No, this is a different one. It kind of resembled, what is it? Like a pizza cutter, in a way. Wait, where was my minigun? Did I lose my mini... I left my minigun up here. Excuse me, guys. Oh, I think that was a hunter, but if you'll excuse me for a minute, I have to go pick up my weapon of choice. Why is my mic peaking? Pardon? Is that a bit better? I think that's worse, actually, isn't it? Is that better? No, is this better now? Okay, so I think here is where I want it. Yeah, I think I'll do that then. Oh, well, he did. He also did. Any ammo I can, like, pick off of you guys? Definitely not, like, a vulture or anything. Anyway, now we can go in. Oh, I see. This is probably not good against those guys, is it? Probably good against this guy, though. Kind of. Not really. Actually, this is kind of pathetic, if I'm being honest. I should probably just go around the back. How can I flank them, though? I don't know how they see, either. It doesn't look like they have eyes, you know? It just really doesn't. There we go. Man, you guys are loud. I'm shooting that guy in the weak point. That's all I'm saying. Bruh. A real man melees them to death. I mean, if you insist... Mm.
You know what? Grenades count as melee, pretty much. Yep, we got this. Ow. You know what? Grenades. Yep, grenades count as melee. Did that not explode? Pardon? Okay. We just gotta recoup a bit, and then All right. Oh yeah, sneak attack. Didn't see this one coming, did you? Okay, never mind. He might have seen that one coming. Ooh. Oh, I come. Wait, can I run him off the map? Wait! No! No! I've been bamboozled! No! Okay, never mind. Running. Oh, man, I shouldn't have done that. Now we spawned all the way back here. I could have just killed him, man. No! Well, I guess I'm not a real man. Yeah, look, man, you can't keep dying like this. I'm doing all the work out here. I'm meleeing hunters, blowing things up, and what are you doing? You're dying. So you know what I need you to do? I need you to buck up, use that gun, and shoot things without dying. Now, if you'll excuse me, that's how a real man does it. I thought I was hoping that would be cooler, but it wasn't, so... That man just walked in front of my grenade. That man walked in front of my grenade. You know what? You can just kill them. I don't want to associate with these guys anymore. That's just embarrassing. My goodness. Anyway, I'm guessing you guys are all dead now again, right? Oh, almost. Well, there we go. Well, all my guys are dead at least. That's what I meant to say. So I'm getting an eye appointment soon for my awful eyesight. I need glasses, and I am gonna look awful in them. Hey, I'm sure you won't look awful in glasses. Yeah, and that's fair. I hope your eye appointment goes well. That's fun. I remember a while back, I went to the eye doctor, and I was prescribed reading glasses because I had a hard time reading, and I didn't have 20/20 vision. I forgot exactly what I had, but it wasn't 20/20 vision. And then I went back later because, well, my eye was like infected, and I also just needed to go to the eye doctor. And then I went to the eye doctor, and they're like, "Yeah, you've got 20/20 vision." And I'm like, "Pardon?" Like, I did the eye test and everything. And then I'm like, "Well, let's go, I guess." So apparently, I don't need glasses anymore. So that's cool. Yeah. Yeah, and I'm sure you won't look bad in glasses. And man, it is interesting. I have some friends, like, I don't even know they... I thought I just felt them out there. Like, I don't even, like, process that they wear glasses. But whenever they take off their glasses, that's when I notice. Because I don't know. Like, I've got friends that I've known my entire life, and every time I see them, they're just always wearing glasses. You know? What did that guy do? Get just a kickflip over that thing. Pardon? Can you die? My gosh, you're annoying. You know what? There we go. My goodness. Anyway, what's happening over here? Can I go up there? I don't think I can. Oh, they're the hunters. What? No, gosh darn it. I don't know why I didn't think that would kill me. Why is it so hot in this room? 1 second, my gosh. There we go. I had to turn on my fan. Ugh. Anyway, when's your eye appointment? My eyes hurt just watching this, and it's kind of hard to see. Do your eyes hurt because you need glasses or because I'm bad? That's something I need to know, Banana. Clarify, please. It's kind of hard to even see my through my phone right in by my face. Oof. I'm sorry, that's rough. Yeah, how long has it been like that? There we go. There we go. Okay, well, is he shooting him in the back? Wait. I'm trying to see. I think I can hit them. No, man, I'm like an inch away, I swear. Talk about a freaking hitbox, man. Okay, I just shot him in the butt, apparently. There we go. Okay, now he's dead. Anyway, because my eyes are bad. All right, well, thank you. Yeah. Sorry, I just need to clarify that for my own pride. I missed, and yet I still think I hit him. Can you melee them to death, actually? This is something I need to know, because if I can, you know what I'm about to do. But if I can't, then I guess I'll do it the boring way. But can you melee them to death? Asking for a friend. I didn't schedule it yet, but it'll be sometime in the next 3 weeks. Oof, really? Yeah. Well, good luck. I hope it goes well, of course. Yeah, that's right. Look at his neck. Just elongate. Yes, you can, but it's tricky. Ah, I see. All right, I'm gonna wait for him to shoot one more time. Can I like weaken him a bit more? Apparently not. I don't know. You know what? Oh. We did it. Let's go. I'm counting that one. To be fair, I do think I actually finished him off with a melee, so I count that as a dub in my book. Woohoo! That's a number one Victoria Royale, as they say. Oh, bubble shield, heck yeah. Do I want to take these? No. I wonder if I'll find ammo later down for these. I might not, but oh well. Nerd. Yeah. Well, I guess we're what they call a pro gamer, as they say. I guess that's just who he is. Also, it affects my softball play because I'm a catcher. I thought that for some reason I thought this said catfisher, and I'm like, nice. Oh man, I really do need to pick up another gun, huh? Man, that sucks. Oh, please don't die. There we go. All right, I'm gonna pick up another gun real quick. This is ridiculous. Look, I'm sorry, Cortana. I don't have ammo. What do you mean? What do you want from me? But I am dual wielding spikers, so that's cool. And a third baseman, and you always want to watch the ball there more than other positions. Ah, I see. Oh, that's rough. Yeah. Do you have like a hard time following the ball and softball and everything? That is rough. I'm sorry to hear that, Banana. Do we need grenades? I don't know. I don't think we did. Fun. Man, I just realized they've got a big obsession with glass. I feel like there's always glass. I don't know. Oh, hey guys. Do you guys have ammo for me? Before we went down, we spotted a good LZ. If we can get to our vehicles, we'll lead you to them. Why are you just walking away from me? What are you doing? What is wrong with you? What, do you really have to go to the bathroom or something? Man, just go behind that rock over there if you gotta go. I get it, we're in battle right now, but when a man's gotta go, a man's gotta go. My man walking around like he's constipated. Alright. Yes. Oof. That is rough. I'm sorry to hear that. Do you think that's functioning? Oh, I meant to zoom in. That's not what I meant to do. Anyway, do you think a grenade will go through that? That's not what I... That's how you reload? Okay. Apparently it's F to reload one of them. And R is to reload the other one, I believe? Or you can just run out of ammo. That works too, I believe. Yeah, that's right. You walked into the wrong neighborhood, fool. Why aren't you dead yet? Okay, there we go. That's much better. Man, I much prefer my brutes dead. Are you okay there, buddy? Oh, wait. I gotta... There we go. It sucks because I feel like I'm gonna be moved from my position if I don't get my eyes fixed soon. Oof. Well, I'm sorry, that's rough. Well, I hope you're able to get your eyes fixed soon. Yeah. And is it really affecting everything that much? Oh, heck yeah, a mongoose. I haven't driven a mongoose in a minute now. Sadly, the Warthog is out of commission, but I'll take this. Where are... Oh, you know, I technically don't have to deal with these guys, I don't think. Screw it. I know I have soldiers back there, but... Oh, actually, hold up. I'll take that. Do I want this? I do kind of want the rocket launcher here. Let's, I'll use the rest of my sniper bullets. There we go. Now if you'll excuse me. Wait for me to reload. There we go. Feeling much better now. All right, now we can get on with it, as they say. Awesome. Why did this rocket launcher was missing a bullet? I feel robbed. No. I don't think you understand. Follow me. Oh, actually, those look kind of cool. You know, I'll take the mongoose, actually. Why'd you run into me? Why did you almost run? Okay, man, you gotta get out of the way. Man, this is why they have traffic signals, huh? Where this one? Oh, I didn't even realize this is a ramp. Oh, okay. Okay, no, we're fine. Yeah, don't worry, we landed it. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm coming through. I don't have to kill any of you, technically, I don't think. The beauty of Halo. Oh, sick flip, bro. That's got to be like 3,000 style points right there. I'm making a quick pit stop. Don't worries. Don't worry. And now, we drive. Sure, Mongoose is cool. But nothing compares to the Warthog. Oh, I'm getting a lit up. Did I just make a circle? I believe I just did. I don't know. Yeah, kind of. I have trouble seeing when the ball is getting thrown at me from the pitcher, making me drop the ball and letting the batter steal. Oh, I see. Oh, that's rough. I'm sorry to hear that. Well, I definitely hope your eyesight gets fixed soon. Did we lose a tire or something? What the heck? Yeah, that does sound rough. My goodness, why are you... Oh, man. If you'll excuse me, guys, I'm coming through. I'm much more important than all of you. Don't worry. Is that a friendly? I don't think that's a friendly. I have a very sneaking suspicion that's not a friendly. Come on. I don't know exactly what my objective is here. That's fine. All right, we'll come back through. What's our current objective? Eliminate hostile anti-air units. Oh, okay, I see. Good thing we have a rocket launcher still. Don't mind me. I'm just having a little bit of difficulties. At third, the ball gets fired at me, but I can usually catch them and I can't do it as well anymore. That's fair. Yeah. When did you realize that started happening? Like having issues with all that. Yeah, I'm sure those guys got it. Do I go and deal with that guy? Or do I just go around? Can I go through there? No, I don't think I can. Cause I need to make sure I save some. I guess I don't need my shots for the anti-air units. This was very poorly done. Pardon? Man, I think I wasted a shot. Nope, never mind. It still hit, apparently. Okay, whew, gosh darn it. Anyway, I'll stop messing around. I'll actually try to do things. Yeah, that was just me fooling around. Being a little silly goose, if you will. Yeah, don't worry, I'll try hard now. Maybe. Nope. Okay, I guess I do need to kill these guys, huh? Anyway, like around the beginning of quarantine. Oof. Oh man, that's rough. I'm sorry to hear that. Can I not hit you from this distance?
Bro, you know what? Come and kill me. Please. Please. No, come and kill me. You don't understand. I want to die. Bruh. What do you mean? I'm feeling robbed. You know what? There we go. Okay. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to drive a couple feet, and then I have to get out of the vehicle, and then I have to get back in the Warthog. There we go. Ooh, maybe I should take one of these. There's two of them, technically. Nope. I was gonna try to run up to him and hijack it, and then I realized I'm getting shot. I'm probably gonna die. And then I died. Yeah. Yeah, that is rough. I'm sorry to hear that, Banana. Can I shoot out of this? No, I can't. Well, at least we're safe. Man, I'm dumb. I forgot I had that bubble shield this entire time, not gonna lie. Bruh! Pardon? Great, now my shield is... Okay. I know I have my rocket launcher, but I don't want to use it because we've got the thing later. You know what? I think I can drive past these guys. I legitimately think I can. If I drive at them, they'll get scared. And then they won't chase me because I'm too fast. I stand corrected, but it's okay. Oh, apparently we hit a checkpoint. Awesome. Please tell me I'm in range. No! Is that gonna hit my Warthog? Almost. Is that gonna hit me? No, you suck at aiming. Why didn't I have the option to lock on? Pardon? Usually it gives me the option to lock on. Oh, I guess that was in older Halos, maybe. I just wasted all my shots. Nah. I came to see if you fail at Halo again. Okay, shut up, Nick. I don't know what you mean. This is God-tier gameplay. Man, bruh. I thought you could lock on. You could. I don't know if it was just not in this game or if I'm bad, but I remember you could lock on with the rocket launcher. And I don't know what you mean, because you just showed up at the most God-tier gameplay moment. I'll show you right here. You want to see that? Boom. I'm so good. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to go kill. Is it gonna move to dodge that? Not really. Not even. I mean, make sure I hit this shot right here. Is that gonna hit? Ah, no. Yeah, I should get out of this. Well, that's unfortunate. This is fine. This is not fine. I don't have any cover. Actually, no, I do have some cover. Nope, yep, okay. Anyway, no, I don't know what I mean. This is great Halo gameplay. I'm gonna lose my mind. Man, I wish I didn't leave my Marines back there. I would have loved to have some bullet sponges. Maybe I should kill these guys. Nah, that's fine. And then they come back. Okay, great. Yeah, I'll just drive past them. I'm sure this is fine. Oh, actually, no, wait, no, there are some more Marines up here. So if we are able to save them. Gosh darn it, man. Great. Oh, right, we have the bubble shield. I need to remember the bubble shield. Okay. It's sad, because I'm not even pretending this. I'm actually just this bad. This is pretty sad, not gonna lie. Well, I think I'm gonna head out. I might come back later. All right, see you later, Banana. Hope you're doing well. Have a great night. Yeah. Hope you're doing well. Um,
All right, boys. Big hoorah moments. Okay, why did all... Oh, bruh. I'm actually just this bad. Bruh. What do you mean? I'm a god tier gamer. I would never admit to being bad, because I'm not bad. I'm just so good at this game. See, look at this. Actually, that was kind of nice. Just nice that now I have a ghost, really. You know, I'm just gonna enjoy it. I don't want to waste this opportunity. I need this ghost. Pardon, excuse me, coming through. See ya, pals. Oh, they came after me though. Okay, that's not cool. What the heck? Where did he go? Okay. If I can hit this guy from a range. Oh wait, no, that's actually really good. Can he kill one of these things with a ghost? There we go. Okay, apparently it was already damaged enough. Oh, and then there are more. Oh, great. Oh, please tell me this thing is still in function. Nope, definitely not. I don't know why I thought it would be. There we go. Okay, if I can just get to that ghost, I think I'll be kind of alright. Yeah, I think I'll try and get this ghost over here. yep, never mind. I'm no longer bad. This is god tier gameplay right here. You guys ain't even ready for this. You want to see this? Look at this ramp. Whatcha? I don't know what that accomplished, but man, it kind of looked cool. We need to take out the anti-air units as well. I don't know. Great. Gosh darn it. No. Please don't tell me we... And we're all the way back. Bruh. Okay. Maybe I'm going too far in. Maybe that's the issue. Yeah. Although, getting this ghost did a good job. So, what if we just push this guy into a... Okay, never mind. This is actually getting kind of sad. I don't know what's wrong with me, man. What are these weapons? Ah, I see. Only the best weapons here. What difficulty you play on again? Heroic. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. I at least have some excuse. Bruh. Do you think I can hit him right here? I don't know if I'm hitting him or not. I think I am, actually. There we go. Okay, I think that's good. Oh, so easy mode? What, is anything other than legendary easy mode now? Ah, I see. You weren't playing legendary. All skulls on. Child's play. Absolutely pathetic, even. Go back to playing in the sandbox, child. Yeah, what is that? Is that how I should feel? Can you stop, man? Bruh. Look at this dude. Bruh, if you... I swear, I am going to lose my mind. wait. We got a checkpoint here? What? Why are the checkpoints in this game random? Is there any rhyme or reason behind the checkpoints in this game? I swear, it's like a tick rate in Minecraft. Like, you just planted this tree? That's alright, it'll grow. You just planted this tree? Alright, it'll take 30 minutes to grow. Like, that sort of logic. And they either, sense you from a mile away, or they never even see you. There we go. Okay, I'm stealing this one because it's in better condition. And I want you to know that I'm far superior to you. And you're pathetic. There we go. Now anyway, I guess back on to helping the rest of my, oh, right, there's some Marines over here. Should I kill these guys over here? I probably should. Man, he sounded furious. Ooh, a fuel rod cannon, that would be nice. Alright, the bubble, I keep on forgetting we have a bubble shield, you know? That's what's been getting me this whole time.
Cave, sir. Watch yourself. Got Covenant heavy armor.
Ah, I see. Do you think I could snipe that guy from here? Is he gonna dodge it? Nope, he isn't. Let's go. Alright, so I've hit him once. Can I hit him a second time? What are the chances of me hitting him again with this? Oh! Let's go. Wait, why didn't it kill him? Pardon? I don't understand. It takes two shots to kill one of these guys. Am I wrong? Is there damage drop off for this thing? I was expecting him to move into it, not gonna lie. Oh, okay, never mind. Now it works. Damage fall off? Oh yeah, damage fall off on a rocket launcher. Sounds legit. I'm gonna destroy this thing though. Is it gonna? Yep, okay, there we go. It worked. Now, if you'll excuse me, hey there, Marine. Let me go pick up this fuel rod. I shouldn't use the vehicle. That's fine. I'm gonna walk over here and pick up this fuel rod cannon. Oh yeah, and there's another vehicle right here. Does this one have the passenger seat in it? I don't think so. Okay, what is? Oh, that's just. Ah, yes. There we go. All right, chopper time, I guess. I think chopper might be better than the. Yeah, I think chopper might be better in this scenario. You coming, soldier? You want to get that ghost over there? I mean, up to you, buddy. Okay, I just. What? Pardon? That feels good. That feels nice, actually. You know, I think I'm glad I got the chopper. Just saying. Oh, and then there's another ghost. Great. Wait, was that the same ghost or something? I don't even know. Bruh, again? There we go. All right, any more of you? No? Okay, better not. Yeah, so see, now we're just taking this slow and steady. I think we should be good. That was our issue before. The demon? Oh, right, that's me. Now if you'll excuse me, I have to get in position real quick. The turn radius on this thing is not great, I will admit. Oh yeah, hey there. Sorry. Oh, checkpoint. Heck yeah, finally. Another checkpoint. This is it. We've got it from here. Sure, I was struggling before, but now we're good. I shouldn't have walked out here this far. I shouldn't even walk close to these things. Good thing that was dramatic music there. You get a tank in a minute, so hopefully that will help you. I don't know what you're talking about. This is a god tier gameplay. Gosh darn it, why am I... I placed the bubble shield too. Great, you can see it, you know, it's right there. Okay. Oh, wait, no, please don't hit the chopper. Okay, thank goodness. I'll come back for you in a second, my love. If you'll pardon me, I have a plan. It's called Fuel Rod Cannon. It's a pretty simple plan, but it gets great results. Never mind. Okay, maybe go in, wait for the grenades, then just leave? Man, they got freaking cover? What is this? That can't be allowed. That kind of hurt, not gonna lie. So So now, if I just kind of walk in. Oh, right, and this guy too. I'll just send him a little present. Ooh, yeah, right, these things are fun. Power drain. Yeah, those are cool. Right, I should grab... Oh, wait. Any other weapons I can grab around here? Yes, the best weapon in the game. Plasma pistol. We got this. Also, don't mind the half-destroyed chopper. Gosh darn it, bruh. Man, I'm freaking so bad. What the heck? Oh my gosh. This actually is one of the best weapons. No, it's not. I mean, it depends on what your definition of best weapon is. Yeah. What, sure, towards vehicles? I mean, yeah, that's fair. Yeah. But are you, like, if I want to go up, like, against, like, a... I don't know, literally anything that's not a vehicle? You think I would take a plasma pistol over anything else? Absolutely not. I would take a regular pistol over a plasma pistol if going against, like, Flood or something. There we go. Can I just punch this thing to death? Oh. That works. Awesome. You know, I'll just do that with this guy too. I could do it just normally, but I'll do this. Take down vehicles and take an enemy shield. I mean, fair enough. There we go. That good? We did it. Woohoo! Hooray! What's this? I'll take this. I don't need it anymore, but this is like a little like trophy. Hey pals! Hey bestie, how are you? Johnson, is that you? What the hell? Heck yeah! Alright. I don't think you can land here. No offense, but I think it's a... You good there, pal? Oh, okay, I see. All right, let's go. All right, well, this is a big hoorah moment right here. Yep, land on their corpse. Why are they so quiet? It's not effects volume. I don't even know what it would be. They're just so quiet. Oh, yep, I see how it is. Anyway, I'm taking this. Oh, heck yeah. What, we driving in with 3 scorpions? Now this is cash money. I thought you could zoom in with the scorpion. Maybe I was just wrong. Ah, yes. Feels good. Ah, now this tank beats everything. Yeah, it's like rock, paper, scissors. Somebody chooses scorpion. The scorpion always wins. Yeah. Now this is the best weapon in the game. Oh, feels good, man. Can I? Okay, can you? Why? Yeah, you guys are definitely gonna defeat us. I hope you know that. Ah, wow, I'm so scared. Oh no, what are you gonna do? Oh, well, we could just destroy that ship. All right, fair enough. All right, well, onward. You ready, soldiers? I don't know where the rest of you are, but. Don't mind that I just missed that. Or I just didn't see that was there. All right. Yeah, I'm guessing they're coming. Hopefully, maybe. I'm not sure. It doesn't matter. We're in a scorpion. Nothing matters anymore. All that matters is I'm better than you, because I'm in a far superior weapon. Man, if it wasn't for scorpions, the Marines just wouldn't be in it. Yeah, like, sure, race, yeah, those are cool. But, like, nothing compares to this. What are those sounds? Oh, hey there. How are you doing? Yeah, I'm doing pretty well. Just, you know, a normal Monday, if you will. Ah, yes. Okay. Oh, yep, and that just... Okay, I see. Oh, nope! Ow, okay, that's fine. It's alright. There we go. Luckily, we've got, like, a freaking infinite range on this thing, so that's cool. Perfect. Ah, oh, this is nice. Anyway, how's everyone's day been? I don't know exactly where I'm going, but all I know is there, wherever I'm going, I'll be alright. Okay, the guys on the back of my vehicle may not be, but I'll be fine. Can I get past this thing? Okay, yeah, I can get past this. Ah, thank you, Marines. Come on, please die real quick. Would be much appreciated. Thank you. They said it's a lot of people dying at once. I mean, you're right. I love using singular tank shells on a grunt. Feels good, man. Okay, I didn't mean to do that, to be fair, but that's all right. What'd you say? That's definitely not where I'm aiming. I don't know why it's doing that, but okay. Fair enough. Sadly, I guess this guy's immortal, so that's unfortunate. Am I on fire? Oh, okay, it's just an aesthetic appeal. Just bad at aiming SMH. Oh, okay, that was actually accidental then. Can you not open the door any wider? Are you kidding me right now? I would try to fit the scorpion through here, but I've done that once before and it didn't work out well. See ya, pals. Man, this is sad. I didn't even really get better weapons. Ooh. Oh, it's one of these. Auto turret. Actually, I think I'll take that. What do you want? Oh, you're a friendly? Pardon? What do you want? I'll kill you. I'll do it. Freaking nerd? Why are you looking at me so funny? What do you want? You got it there, buddy? You want to fight? Is that what you want? I'll throw hands. Yeah, I fought scarier. Much scarier, to be fair. Oh, my babies! Yes, can I... Is that mine? Allow your companions to cross below. Awesome. That's... You guys... Why are you guys looking at each other like that? Why was he laughing? Wait, I need to turn up my music, apparently. So I think I need to turn up, like, my effects volume. So I can hear him.
Good work, Chief.
Okay.
Keep up with our armor on the far side of the wall. Make your way down to the cartographer.
Sounds fair. Yeah. Is that mine? Looks like the tank on fire. Sounds about right.
These sentinels were trying to deny access.
What the heck? Yeah, see, I just knew it had like a personal feel to it. Oh my gosh. Where's my tank? Yeah, see, it had that Master Chief touch. Master Chief touch. What can I say? Would they be entering through there? Oh my goodness. Oh, it's the rocket one too. We can't let this one go down. Come on, soldier.
Go, skinbound! Yo, chief!
Soldier?
Sir, Hulk's all yours! Let's hit that hostile!
Look, man, I hate to break it to you, but you're going to die if you stand close to that thing. Look, man, I hate it as much as the next guy, but it really just be like that. I had my hand, like, on the wrong keys for a second. Well, I really just missed. Bro, what are you doing? Okay, well, let me get in at least, and then drive. I don't know what this is, but this ain't driving. Oh, man, I should have just drove. You know what? No, this is fine.
Ghost down!
Yeah! Ghost down! Man, I can't hit him. I really thought that would have been a bigger explosion. Are you dead? What's wrong? Okay, man up. You know what? I'm gonna get one of these things. Oh yeah, there's my baby. Okay, I might get a different baby because that one's kind of, well, it's seen better days. I'll just say that. There we go, onward. We ain't just gonna stand around. Did you say this is a spectacular killing machine? Alright, fair enough. Oh no, okay. Ooh, I didn't see that one over there. Shoot it, guys. You guys have guns too, you know. Oh, it's back. What the? Was that ours? That was ours. Are we gonna go? Oh, we're gonna go kill a spider boy? Welp, if you insist, let's move, soldiers. Hoorah! How do we do this again? We shot the legs, I believe. Oh, man, get sniped. This is bad. And I think I need to get on the thing.
Find that power core, Chief.
There we go. No, gosh darn. Okay, I went a little too far in, to be fair, but that's fine. There we go. Hoorah part two. The IRL, can I use your car? Mine has seen better days. Yeah. I just need to borrow this for a minute. Mine needs like some work, you know. Holy crap, bruh. I'm calling freaking aimbot. I don't care. Can you not drive forward? What the heck? Why is this thing so slow? Shoot its legs. You think I can jump onto it from this angle? I don't think I can, actually, but that's fine. I'll go into the back. There we go. I need to get a couple free shots in there. There we go, okay.
Find that power core, Chief.
I opened the portal, and hallowed place.
Where's the power core again? I call Aimbot. I mean, he's not wrong. I mean, you got a fair point there. This thing's going down, right? Yeah, it's definitely going down. Yeet. Look, boys, I think we gotta drive away, to be fair. Oh, okay. Oh, wow, this thing is still alive. Holy crap. Oh, yep. Now that's some quality engineering for you. Man, this thing is... Man, these scorpions can take a beating, man. Holy crap. Alright, we find soldiers? Alright, let's see where we go from here. Can we... I can drive this thing up here, 100%. This will fit. Yeah. And I'm known for saying factual facts. Yeah, that's my, it's my thing, you know? Factual facts.
Find where the liar hides.
The liar lies.
Infantry on the spire.
I guess I can't drive the... Can I drive...
Pop him up.
You know, I think I can do this. Yeah, this works. Actually, is this... No. Wait, no. I think this is doable. Okay, I no longer think this is very doable. Wait. It's just like parallel parking. You know, it takes a couple tries. Okay. I suddenly think this thing is not gonna fit. I don't know what gave me the impression, but, I'll just... It's alright, this is fine. Don't worry, I'll just block up the road. I'll be that guy. Oh, wait, I need, There we go. Pardon? What? What do you want? I guess to kill me. But, ooh, what are these? Cloaking? Oh, I'll take that. I don't know what this last grenade is, but that looks cool. As opposed to non-factual facts. Exactly. What is going on up here?
The arbiter at the top of the spire.
That's what... How long does it take you to open a door, man? My goodness. I'm kind of pathetic. Ah, yeah, don't mind him. Just...
It seems I've crossed the circuit.
Real men don't read maps. Hey!
Oracle!
Little bastard stung me.
Stung you?
I didn't want you to come to any harm.
Funny way of showing it.
Oh. Well, I mean, I can't blame the guy.
Fat.
Slothful runts. Kill them as they sleep.
Okay, if you insist. I probably should have punched them, to be fair, but that's fine. Oh, it's flashbang. I don't even know where I'm walking, man. All I know is I can't see. Ah, get wrecked, nerd. Where are we going from here? This way? Right. What beautiful architecture. You know where we're going, Arbiter? Sure seems like it. Oh, right. We gotta... Ready? Yeah, we gotta do this properly. Okay, man, we were doing a whole thing, and then you just run in here? Alright, I see how it is. I'm gonna go through this door. Don't see me. Okay, I think they see me. I don't know what gave it away, but, Oh, wait, did I lose my cloaker? No! My cloaking, I mean? Well, that's unfortunate. Does this auto turret follow me? It does not. That is quite unfortunate.
How'd you like this, huh?
Did you just... Hey, man. That's not very ammo conservation of you. My gosh, don't you realize how sparse bullets are? Might as well just kill you and take the bullets off of your body. You're not going to use them properly. Nerd, I've got a bubble shield. Oh. Apparently, I've got a lot of bubble shields currently. That's like the currency in this place. Oop. I don't know what this. Oh, that's an incendiary grenade. I didn't even mean to really throw it, but that's cool. Only sparse if you can't aim. Yeah. Luckily for these guys, I can aim because I'm the best. Yeah. Although the Marines can't aim. Don't worry. I can aim though because I'm just so good at this game. You know.
The cartographer.
Are you okay there, buddy?
It awaits your approval.
Are you sure? Well, I mean, if you insist. All right then. Fair enough. I pressed a mystical button.
That's our galaxy. We're beyond the rim.
2 to the 18 light years from Galactic Center, to be precise.
What is this place?
The Ark.
This is the Ark?
I had always assumed it was part of a shield installation. But it seems I was mistaken.
That's a first.
Fair enough.
Not at all. While I had a complete understanding of Installation 04, my makers wisely limited my knowledge of all other strategic facilities.
Ah, I see.
Compartmentalization, in case I was ever captured by the Flood.
Can you tell me where we are exactly?
Here.
And true.
Here. Okay, awesome.
Communication arrays, I'm afraid. Unfortunate. The Meddler has triggered a barrier, a defensive perimeter around the Ark's core. The barrier will be difficult to disable. How odd that my makers would place such a comprehensive defense around a single... Oh my.
What is it?
Phantom!
Ah, yes, that hologram is looking quite interesting.
Spark, move.
We must get past that barrier, or the Meddler will destroy it all.
Destroy what exactly? What, the planet? Earth? What are we talking here?
Get back inside while we take him out.
All the Chuck E. Cheeses? I mean, I need to know, man. What are we dealing in? Yeah. Oh, heck yeah, this game slaps. It does. Yeah, also, how you doing, Super Perp? Glad to see ya.
Pelican's gonna land one level down.
Awesome. Oh, well, sucks to be you, doesn't it? Oh, shoot. Okay. Yeah, this game is freaking awesome. I'm very bad at it, but love it. What'd I miss? Hey, welcome back, Color. How are you doing? Yeah. I know nothing much. Apparently Earth is in danger, you know, the usual. Pardon me. Did I miss because of an explosion? Ow, bruh. That's rude. You. Did I hit him? Heck yeah. Now that's how you use spike grenades. Close range like a shotgun. That guy looks tanky. That was my last grenade, apparently. Are you okay? Are you saying something over there, Spark? Bro, he's in the regeneration field too. Can I get a hand, pals? Can I pick up this? Okay, there it is. There we go. That's what I was going for. Yeah, luckily you're too tall, so you can't hide behind cover, coward. There we go. Anyway, sorry. This in reach of my faves. Oh, really? Miss Tabby dying a lot? No such thing. I never die. I'm so good at this game. I want bubble shield, probably. Yeah. I don't know what that... Oh, is this, like... Interesting. I haven't used this one before. Yeah, but reach was fun. I really enjoyed reach. Yeah, I guess I should have played Reach, like, sooner, but, it is fun. I remember the multiplayer in Reach was always a favorite of mine. Oh, no. Whatever show... Oh, my gosh. There's a person here? Is this, like, a revolver, pretty much? Get wrecked, nerd. Should I go down? I'll take the stairs. Why not? Yeah, did the book-eating conversation end? Unfortunately, it did, but, yeah. But we ate plenty of books in the meantime, don't you worry. This is a cool gun. It's like a... Oh, it's the incendiary grenade. Is this like a shotgun, but like a pistol shotgun? That's what I'm kind of feeling. The radar jammer? Oh yeah, sounds super useful, not gonna lie. Alright, cool. It sounds fun, you know? You ever shoot a gun and you're like, ah yes, that sounds fun. Because I feel that. Yeah. Yeah, but... Yeah, and also Halo 3 is definitely one of my favorites for sure. Were you big into the multiplayer perp, or did you mostly play, what is it? Like the campaigns and stuff? Yeah, I still remember the final mission for Halo 3. I played that one on repeat all the time, not gonna lie. Just the Warthog missions were always my favorite, not gonna lie. Oh, I wonder what they're doing down there. Can I have that gravity hammer, bro? Nope, that's not where I should go. I'll take this. Yeah, I'll go this way. I ate the Hunger Games for dinner. Mmm, fun. Yeah, for those that don't know, we were talking about eating books earlier because it's vegan, so it's good for you. Yeah, the first hour was still pretty great. I would like to continue that sometime. Of course, of course. Yeah. Yeah, and how was the Hunger Games? What did it end up tasting like? Can I, like, snipe one of these guys with a grenade? You think I can, like, yeet? That was way off. That was a bit closer. This guy's not dead. This guy's still not dead. I don't know what that's about, but it's just not okay. Now he dies. All right, that's good to know. That apparently he's a freaking tank. Anyway, hammer time. Okay, never mind. Not hammer time because you guys are flying around and a little far away. Tasted savory, sort of bitter, but I like bitter. That's fair. I'm not a fan of bitter personally. Like, sour and bitter tastes aren't my thing. I'm a big fan of, like, savory and sweet, but not bitter or sour. I'll just wait for them to come to me. Yeah. You know, I also ate chicken. Chicken's good. Yeah. Man, I had a turkey panini today, and that was good. I almost put chicken on it, but I was trying to decide between turkey and chicken. I decided I'd just go with turkey. Because that's usually my classic deli meat, personally. But that's not vegan. Ew. Oh, yeah, exactly. Yeah, it's... Ew. Not vegan books. Disgusting. But chickens are vegan. I mean, oh. Fair enough. I remember I had a friend who was going vegetarian for a month just to show that she could. And I think I was going to make... I think we went to McDonald's or something. And I'm like, what do you want? And she's like... You know, that party box of chicken nuggets sounds good. And I'm like, what? Because it was like one of their massive meal deals. It was like 40 chicken nuggets. And I'm like, you insist. I mean, I wasn't about to argue with someone that wanted chicken nuggets. That's for sure. Can I hit this guy out of the air? I can. I'm so good at this game. Yep, he's dead. Oh, cower in fear, cower in fear. Where are the rest of them? Okay, none around here, I think. Oh, it's just one of these. It's just the jackals? Can you die? Why didn't these headshots? There we go. Yeah. So eating them must be chicken. Pardon? Yeah. Better go with someone who wants chicken nuggets, that's for sure. Yeah. I'm gonna say that from now on. I mean... Stand by for pickup. You don't want to get between a person and their chicken nuggets. I mean, like, I know what would happen if somebody would try to, like, stop me from getting, like, some chicken tenders or chicken nuggets. There would be hands thrown. Ah, I'll hop on board. Must be vegan. Fair enough.
Commander.
Johnson, look sharp.
I got it.
No, don't shoot. They mean us no harm.
You sure?
Those units have a priority task.
Oh, yeah? And what might that be?
I really can't say. Not for you.
Then why can't we shoot them?
We must keep the profile from their low sights.
But what about your construct? Your solution to the flood? With more data, Harper's
right. We have priorities, too. Until we kill Truth, stop the rings from firing. Nothing else matters.
Man, that was smooth, man. He just walked on that like it was nothing. someone ended up knocked out and I wouldn't, and it wouldn't be you, exactly, you know? Yeah, like, hey man, can you get me an order of chicken nuggets? No, and then just, that's the end of the whole thing right there. But see, as I don't, but see, I don't need to get violent. Oh, they know how flammable houses are. Oh yeah, arson. Yes.
If we hit these three generators, and the barrier will fall?
A small section, yes.
Good enough.
Oh, yeah.
Johnson, drop the chief at the first generator, then head to the third. The elites will punch right down the middle.
Roger that.
Charlie, Foxtrot. Tower 1 approach, active AAA.
I like how they're like, alright, send the Marines to the third one. Oh, man. No! Our warthog! Yeah, that seemed very hot. And I'll keep playing. We got a Spartan laser, guys.
Roger that, Hocus. Get out of there.
Should I use the Spartan laser? How sparse should we keep the Spartan laser ammo? Too late. Probably pretty sparse. Well, they all okay? Wait, what? My best friend house burned down once? Oh, really? Her family lived with us for a while? Yeah, no one got hurt, not even the three dogs. Oh, well, that's good at least. That's really unfortunate, though. Man, I have a friend whose house burned down, actually. Yeah, they stayed in a hotel for, like, forever. There we go. Power of the flank. Ah, there we go. What the heck? What did that go? Oh, that came from those guys. Alright, I see how it is. They caught it pretty quick and didn't lose much of the house. Well, that's nice. Lots of roof damage. Ah, that's unfortunate. And a few walls burned, but they saved quite a bit. Yeah, well, at least they were able to save quite a bit. That's nice. Let's see. Anything? No, usually there are goodies that drop out of this. If you know, a little lesson for you kids. If you ever have a problem in your life, there's nothing a Spartan laser can't fix.
Hold position. I'm on my way. Shipmaster, begin diversionary bombardment.
That was my favorite game, and I think Halo 3, actually. I remember we played multiplayer Halo with like a bunch of friends like from an after school program I was a part of like a long time ago. Heck yeah. Let's go, soldiers. It doesn't sound that bad. I've already talked about this. But what if we just let every being in the galaxy die? Oh, well then shoot it. Since when do Banshees have bombs like that? All I know is all the Banshees I've flown haven't. Why did it curve? I'm feeling robbed right now, not gonna lie. Yeah. This level is tedious. Oh, is it really? That's rough. Shoot him. Okay, I'm still hungry. I think I have a Harry Potter book still. Ooh, fun. Yeah. Which Harry Potter book, though? That's the question. I know the Deathly Hallows would be quite filling. But the Philosopher's Stone might not be that much. That'd be kind of like a Midnight Stack sort of thing. If anything, the Deathly Hallows would be like a Thanksgiving feast. Alright, I should really just get out of this vehicle, huh? Wait, no, I have a solution. You.
Heads up, Banshee!
Yes, sir, Master Chief.
Banshee's coming down hard!
Yeah, I'll show you the power of infinite ammo, soldier. You don't understand, like... This is something you should use just freely. Oh, wow, you really going for it. All right, I respect it.
Now, if you're going to drive, I ask that you drive. Preferably fast. Get in and make sure you stay out of the way of the gun. Alright? There we go. And then the prisoner... As Cabana can't type. Don't worry, I feel that. Yeah. That's a pretty good medium one, I believe. I forget how large the Prisoner of Azkaban was. I think that one was my favorite, actually, personally. For flavor and... reading. Yeah. Are you gonna... Come on, man. This is a little... Come on. You could drive better than that. I know you probably have a few bullet holes in you, but you got this.
Objective in sight! Watch for heavy armor!
Maybe I should take those ghosts. Because I don't think this guy is going to get me anywhere. Well, too late. Actually, nah, this is pretty nice, not going to lie.
Ice the tank.
Tank? Pardon? What? Is there a Wraith around here? There we go, make sure that thing isn't operational. And remember, don't stop driving now. Please don't stop driving. Okay, he might have died, to be fair. Yeah. I can barely, the flavor is so good. I remember when, oh, wait, 1 second. When I got from the bookstore a few years ago, I could barely wait till I got home. Wait, please keep driving. You have one job. Oh, right, and he's dead now. Okay, maybe I should get out of the vehicle. Oh, right, and, maybe I should have... Okay, I should stay in here. Did that... Okay, that killed the... It better have. And they're gonna... You kidding me? I shot you with an entire Spartan laser and you didn't die? Yeah. By the way, till I got home to eat it, I had already read it. You know, bookstores are like grocery stores to me. Ah, yes. Of course, you know. Please, man. Don't make the same mistakes as last time. Drive. There we go. Okay, great. Alright, I'm gonna kill this thing right here. I'm gonna get out. I'm just gonna hop in this. Do you think I can hit that thing from all the way over here? I think I hit it, actually. That's probably gonna hit me, isn't it? Yep. Now I get out. I'm guessing the guy in the Warthog is dead now, right? Oh, I know, he's alive. Man, the fact that it just didn't blow up.
Chief, you've got to offline that tower.
It's pretty saddening, actually. Where's the Warthog? There it is. All right. You know, we'll try this again. Actually, wait, no, you get in the gun. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, I guess we should move in then, huh? Yo, he's dead, man. Go on to the next target.
Stay steady, I'll clean up the mess.
Yeah, I hope you will. Bruh. Alright, well, anyway. Sorry, I just can't stop thinking about earlier. How weird that conversation was. I'm not sure about my mental health. Bro, you alright, Color? You could, you know, drive the Wraith. I mean, you have a point. You do have a point, to be fair. But was this the reinforcements they dropped? You kidding me now? There we go.
Now this thing's gone too. Alright, awesome. Maybe I could have kept one of those. Let's see. I need some ammo. I didn't mean to... Bruh. Bruh. Look, man, I need ammo. You know what? I hope you know you made me do that, you know? I just want to emphasize that was 110% your fault. Aw, man, there's so many good weapons here. I'll take the shotgun. I know I shouldn't, but I love the shotgun. Alright, just slightly insane, understandable, considering I hate books, I'm overweight, but I have so much knowledge. Yes, no much knowledge. And I don't even, you're not overweight, you've just got that much more knowledge. Can you blast through a bubble shield? How much damage does it take to get to the center of a bubble shield? You know, I think I could fit through there. Maybe not. Wait. I want to try and... Okay, maybe I can't fit this through here, but we do have the warthog, so I think we can get the warthog to fit. There we go. Make sure to shoot the gun now. There we go. Okay. I have to hear it. This is the tank all over again. Yeah, I mean...
Together. Check your corner.
I'm still sure I could have fit this in here, just saying, you know? I'll take... Okay, well, I mean, okay, I guess that works. Yeah, alright. I think I can, yeah, I can fit the Warthog through here. Get out of the way, soldier. Oh no, this 100% will fit. I got this. Remember, 3-point turn. Remember your driver's ed. And how your driver's ed teacher kind of hated you, not gonna lie. I don't talk about that, though. Oh my gosh, how am I going back? What the heck? Is this not how you drive? Okay, wait, no, so I go... There we go. Okay, I'm a little stuck. Okay, what if we get a second warthog to push this warthog through? What if I, like, can I just push it? I don't think this is working. Come on, soldier. We gotta push this. For some reason, I don't think this will fit. Okay, I see. Yep. Yeah. All right, let's do it. What if I, like, wiggle it through? Can I wiggle it? Oh, it's wiggling, but I don't think it's getting through. All right. Well, I'm sorry, soldier, but there are some points where you just have to give up in life. This is one of those points. I shouldn't have taken the shotgun.
David is going to eat me.
No, I don't prefer grunts. I eat books. Don't you know this? Rebecca, I need to conserve ammo. Phew, alright. That was convenient. How long are you going to stay cloaked? Oh, I see. Not long enough, I'll say. Actually, it was a very decent... It was a very long time, to be fair. I'm just very bad with my time conservation. Yep. What the heck? Was that my soldier? Let's go. Look, man, it's really nothing personal. Yeah, let's go. You and me. Let's find a name for you. Robert. All right, Robert. Let's get moving.
On the double.
Yeah, on the double, Robert. Yeah. No, Robert, stay behind me, man. Don't worry, I got you, brother. See? That's called explosive barrels. Ow, I'm getting shot. Robert, no! Get down! Oh yeah, good idea, Robert. Get into cover. Advancing ground. Don't worry, I'll come with you. I'm a little big to stand behind that. Ah. Can I wiggle it? That's what I tell everyone I meet when they ask what I had for breakfast. I eat books. Don't you know this? Exactly. Oh, I was hoping to sneak attack him. No! Robert! Okay, never mind. He's fine. Okay. Robert's a champ. Master Chief who? I only care about Robert. Okay, yeah, you're alive. Oh, thank goodness. Had me worried there for a second. I guess I need this, huh?
The prophets made me do it!
The prophets made you do it. Joke's on you. I was gonna say something witty, but I forgot. Anyway, you coming, Robert? Let's go, soldier. Hoorah! I kinda want that weapon over there. Alright, one second. I'll be right back, Robert. Don't worry, I've got, like, moon hops. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna use the Spartan laser for something. Just you wait. Come on, soldier. Robert? 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 Don't you wanna... One second. My dog wants in. I'll wait for Robert while I'm letting my dog in. Come on, Robert. Don't you know it's time to kill the Covenant, you know? The prophets, you know? Save Cortana, all that jazz? Are you really just gonna stay back here now? Well, it was an honor knowing you, Robert. We had a great journey together.
We'll hold things down here.
Farewell, soldier. Farewell. Robert, this guy's gonna get me killed if I go with him. I mean, fair enough. He's probably safer down there, not gonna lie. This feels like boss fight territory. Actually, I have a solution for this. That didn't kill him? What? I hit like two headshots with a Spartan laser, and my man's is alive? Oh, I thought his head fell off. Okay, there we go. Finally, my goodness, man. I was gonna be worried there for a minute. Oh, I could have thrown this power drain in here. Doesn't that explode? It does. Neat. If only they had the plasma pistol to take. The day I wield a plasma pistol is anything other than like a desperate need for a weapon. I don't know. It's the day I have lost my mind. Sure, I will admit I've wielded it when I literally have no other option.
Find the tower controls and shut it down.
That'll be it. This is the tower controls? Awesome.
Good work, Chief. That's one. The Arbiter should be just about to... That's two. It's all up to Johnson's team now.
Man, I got done first.
Chief. Wait for transport.
But, wait, we're still waiting for Johnson's.
Johnson, come in. Over.
Man! Johnson!
We're reinforcements, man. We're pinned down.
I'm on my way.
Look, man.
Fire's too heavy.
I love you, Johnson. But I... But I took on an entire tower with me and Robert.
Chief, pathetic. You need to link up with the Arbiter and proceed directly to the third tower. Make your way back to the beach.
All right. I think I might actually... Oh, great. And, oh, man. Robert! No, stand back! Don't you dare touch Robert! You will all pay! Okay. Robert killed me! What? I did all that to save Robert and he threw a grenade at me? Bruh.
We're reinforcements, man. We're pinned down.
Okay.
I'm on my way.
If I keep on going, I'll go forever, and I actually have to wake up tomorrow and stuff, so.
Sergeant Major!
I'm gonna end that here. This is a decent spot, I guess. It could be better to be fair, but let's see. Yeah, it's a long level anyway. Yeah, that's what I was assuming. All right. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here then. We'll pick up next time. I don't know. We might not, for those that don't know. Yeah. Hey, dude man! Thanks so much for the follow. I really do appreciate it. Hope you're doing well. Yeah. Sorry, I'm in the stream now, but thanks so much for the follow. I really do appreciate it. I hope you're doing well. Hope you're having a great day. And for those that don't know, we do have a Discord if you would like to join. Don't have to, but I give updates on all my stuff and anything that's going on in there. Let's see if we can find someone we can raid real quick. I'm pretty sure Magic isn't still streaming. Magic was streaming before I even started. So, yeah, she's not streaming. Sad. Yeah, sorry. But I might be back tomorrow. I might not be streaming tomorrow. Streaming is sad. Yeah, sorry about that, guys. And I want to stream tomorrow, but the thing is, I'll raid Mr. Y. I know Mr. Y is streaming right now because Mr. Y streams for like 6 hours. Yeah, I swear at some point he's just gonna stream 24/7 and not even notice it. My man's is like always streaming. There we go. Yeah, well, thank y'all for stopping by. I do really appreciate it. I'm sad. Oh, I'm sorry, Color, but I'll see you when you do stream. Thanks for the chatting. Yeah, no problem. I really enjoyed chatting with you guys. Yeah, and I enjoyed chatting with you, Color. Hope you're doing well. Hope you have a great night or day. We might be back tomorrow around the same time, 8 p.m. EST. I'm going to try to convince my family to eat books. That's great. Spread the cause. I respect it. Yeah. Also, go show Mr. Y some love. He's an awesome guy. We've done some streams together and whatnot. Really respect the man. But yeah, we may or may not be here tomorrow. Shamrock's birthday is tomorrow, and I knew we were going to play some games with him. And he was going to come over for like a birthday dinner and whatnot. So I may or may not be streaming, but we'll see about that. But I will be back Thursday 100% at 8 p.m. EST. Let you know if anything changes, of course. And thank you all for stopping by. I do really appreciate it. Hope you all have a great day and a great night. And I'll see you all next time. Peace and God bless.
Literally halfway around the block, which I don't have like a big area I live in. Yo, Tabby raiding. Tabby raid. What's up, guys? How's it going? He literally will climb up my leg. Heck yeah, Mark.